In order to discover who we are, we look both outside ourselves and inside ourselves. We are both mountaineers and miners. For most of the pandemic, when we've been isolated and alone much of the time, we've been miners looking inside ourselves. But now, as things begin to open up, we have to very cautiously become mountaineers again and find out what the world, slightly changed, has to teach us about ourselves.